Isaiah's at school today, and we have to finish the job of re-gripping Sid's board. So we're making a run to Home Depot, all by ourselves. With no Isaiah to show us around or communicate in Espanol. Better. And here we go.
What did you ask for?
I said, ¿dónde está la pistola típicamente caliente?
And she said it's in 35
a la izquierda. So.
See? See?
See? Está aquí.
Look at that. So expensive. $29.
Cruising back to the casa.
Literally lost in Querétaro.
Nah. We got general direction ideas. The game is across the street and as close to the car as you can. I was saying this pavement, it's pretty chill for standards. You could probably hit 200. I don't even know what this is, but I'm gonna eat it. Right now we're going to a creperia that we saw on the way home the other day.
What was that?
That was beyond delicious.
Dan, where are we going right now? Yell.
We're going right there, man.
We're in your heart like a stolen dream. Opening skies with your broken keys. No one can blind us at
off doing like a check to a stop. The board flew down the hill. You can see there's a highway at the bottom here. Luckily there's some construction and the dirt caught my board, so I'm gonna have to go get it.
Go.
I ain't gonna follow him.
What's what? Magnificently
sexy
sunset
that
you
can
see,
and
it
is
on
Instagram. Look at it. Just look at the sunset on Instagram.
Why are his wipes standing up?
I don't want to touch the seat.
Another day is on the horizon. Isaiah's off at school. Look at all the ants in our cereal.
It's not okay.
We'll be right back. He doesn't know we're here. Their eyes are sensitive to motion.
Are we done filming?
Yes, let's go.